At least these two don't have separate matches.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Lacey Evans and Sami Zayn, the way!
I hate to think what these two have planned for tonight. You gotta believe they were conniving a scheme in the back.
Conniving a scheme? You gotta stop with these Saturday morning cartoons, Saxton. It's called coming up with a game plan, a plan that can pay big dividends.
These are some strange bedfellows.
Oh, no!
Certainly adds an element of unpredictability to this match.
The name says it all. The action of this match could spill out to anywhere in this arena.
Take it out. Stomping. Ouch. Cross body. Evans with the retaliation. Caught the leg.
Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Everything in this match is legal, and we have cameras all over the arena. So wherever these superstars' imagination takes them, you won't miss any of the action. And you need a limitless imagination to win a match like this. Whoa! Evans escapes the attack.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
She goes under the ropes and back into the ring. Oh, look at the
needle! Man, that hurts!
Lacey's attack gets reversed.
Mandy might be able to start mounting something here.
Could be a chance for Mandy to change the complexion of this match.
Mandy Rose taking command here.
Yeah, Rose is holding nothing back.
Oh.
flips it back on her.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Spine buster.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Big elbow drop.
We might be close to the end.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
Authority. Suplex. Here it comes. Nicely done. Mandy Rose taking command here.
Yeah, Rose is holding nothing back.
Scoop slam. Look at this.
Is right. And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Forearms.
Just raking the forearm all across the face.
Mandy Rose with the instinct to counter. Good timing with that reversal. Shoulders down. Kicks out before one.
What a kick out.
Oh, man. Lariat. Arms trapped. Oh, a slam.
And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Oh, that got turned around on Evans. Ooh, she responds with a counter. Oh, boom. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
What a rolling spear.
Mandy's just about to finish this.
Kick to the gut. The setup.
Up and...
Implant buster! Another big move!
Nope. Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation. And
this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
Producing a trampoline.
Catches the kick. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Oh! He's getting a little battered now.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh!
Weaseling off. This is not going to end well. Zayn went down in a hurry.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sami.
Enough already. These women have been chomping at the bit, and now they're about to throw down.
Mandy Rose with the instinct to counter.
Carefully measured knee.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
And that could be it. That might be the last punishment she can absorb.
Now, her body can only take so much before we see a full collapse.
Super clothesline.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting.
From the arsenal of Rose.
Yeah, Rose is holding nothing back.
She left an opening.
Oh, clubbing blow to the back. Ooh, slam!
With authority.
Uh-oh. Oh, that got turned around on Evans.
Mandy might be able to start mounting something here.
Could be a chance for Mandy to change the complexion of this match.
The target's been acquired once more.
What a rolling spear.
I think that finally closes the book.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here are your winners, the Machine.
impressive showing by this tag team.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champ.